You can import data from external application dimensions into Oracle Enterprise Data Management Cloud applications, which populates nodes, properties, and hierarchical relationships in the dimensions registered bound data chain. When you import data, you have the option to select three import modes: reset, replace, or merge. Import mode results vary depending on whether you are importing to a hierarchy viewpoint or a list viewpoint. When you register an application, the registration process creates a default view, which is initially empty of data. The first time you import into a dimension, you can use the reset or replace import mode. Avoid using the merge import mode in an empty dimension, because it compares incoming data to existing data, identifies differences, and creates a request that contains request items and actions for the import differences. In this example, I'll select reset to import a hierarchy. Here is the result of the reset import in the viewpoint. Let's look at using reset mode for subsequent hierarchy viewpoint updates. In this example, I'll change the IT US node name to Information Technology US in the import file. For subsequent hierarchy viewpoint updates, using reset import mode clears all nodes and all bound node types in the dimension, clears all relationships for all bound hierarchy sets in the dimension, and reimports nodes and rebuilds relationships. In this example, note that the import process removed the ITUS node and added the Information Technology US node. For list viewpoints, the reset import mode clears existing bound nodes and imports nodes, and displays nodes in alphanumeric sort order and not the order of the import file. Now let's use the replace mode to import. In this example, I'll remove the Canada hierarchy from the import file. When you select the replace import mode for hierarchy viewpoint updates, nodes are imported and the hierarchy is recreated as follows. Hierarchy relationships that are in the bound viewpoint and the import source are retained. Hierarchy relationships that are in the bound viewpoint but not the import source are deleted. In this example, the Canada hierarchy is in the bound viewpoint but not the import source, so the hierarchy is deleted. For existing relationship properties, when you select the replace import mode, if the import file contains both the relationship and the relationship property value, the existing value is overridden with the value from the import. If the import file contains the relationship but not the relationship property value, the existing value is retained. This enables property values that were defined for these relationships directly in Oracle Enterprise Data Management Cloud to remain in the application. That is the case in this example. If the import file does not contain the relationship property is deleted. Note, ensure that your import file contains your full hierarchy set before you run the import. For list viewpoint updates, the replace import mode adds nodes that are in the import source, but not in the bound viewpoint, updates node property values that have different values in the import source and the bound viewpoint, and displays nodes alphanumerically in the list viewpoint. Now let's explore the merge import mode. To specify how deleting and reordering nodes is handled during merge imports, inspect the dimension that you want to import and select Edit on the Import-Export tab. In the Merge Import Options section, you can select Disabled, Safe Mode, or Forced Mode to process deletes. All three options remove nodes from a bound viewpoint if they do not exist in the import source. When you select Disabled, no nodes are deleted from any bound node type. When you select Safe Mode, removed nodes are also deleted from bound node types only if the nodes are not used in any other hierarchy node set or hierarchy set for the dimension. When you select Forced Mode, removed nodes are deleted from node types used by any node set and hierarchy set in the dimension. I'll leave the merge import option set to disabled. When importing into a hierarchy-based dimension, select process reordering to set the order of the nodes in the target viewpoint to the order in which they appear in the import source file. This option has no effect on list-based dimensions. Now let's explore the effects of the merge import mode with merge import option set to disabled. When you select the merge import mode for hierarchy viewpoint updates, the import process adds nodes that are in the import source, but not in the bound viewpoint. In this example, the import source adds back the Canada hierarchy. Merge will also update node property values that have different values in the import source and the bound viewpoint. In this example, the import updates the description property for some nodes. Merge also removes nodes that are in the bound viewpoint, but not in the import source. In this example, the import removes the Information Technology US node and adds the IT US node. For relationship property values, in this example, the import source does not contain any relationship property values, so no updates take place. When you select the merge import mode for list viewpoint updates, the import process adds nodes that are in the import source, but not in the bound viewpoint, updates node property values that have different values in the import source and the bound viewpoint, and displays nodes in descending order by the date that they were created or updated. Merge imports capture changes in an import request instead of importing them directly, as with replace and reset modes. This enables you to identify the incremental changes that were made in the import, view the import changes in transaction history, and synchronize import changes across viewpoints by using subscriptions. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.